Nappy Apps here, and today I'm going to show you how to remove that YouTube album that we were forced to have. So basically, all you want to do is just go to the link in the description, then press this, click remove album, sign in with your Apple ID. It's as simple as that. Although I can't physically show you from my library because it was cloud-based, it is gone. This was a simple tutorial. Please subscribe, like, and comment.